Time to face the crazy bitch. Or music. Music up the crazy bitch.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
You didn't look at the ship.
Well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No. But I've got my top people on it.
Wait, I thought we were
your
top people.
How much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area and see what you can find.
Roger that.
I don't want to head for the hall. I'm gonna get ambushed.
What are you looking for?
Nothing there. No, actually, maybe I don't want to do that. I mean, if there's a chance I don't have to go that way, and that I can avoid Signal Bitch, well, I'm, you know, literally on death's door. I think I'll take avoiding her. Oh, she's scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Oh shit, that was not what I meant. Well, good news at least is I really have to stop wasting. Okay, it's like that.
Aside from jerking us around so we don't know what we're doing.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I just know
it.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts.
I haven't found a way where. Must be on the other side of the door. Oh right, that reminded me I need to switch up things. Load capacity. Critical 30. Damage was 10%. Firing rate, close hit plus 30, two shot per firing rate plus 30, critical plus 30. Capacity. Yeah, sure. Okay, well. Eggnog ammo. Wait, I didn't know that. Like, I know there's not gonna be anything here, but it's like I gotta check. Just in case. Because honestly, you never know. At least I don't. That is not reassuring.
Did you hear that?
You know, I'm not going over there.
This way, Jim.
Cycle bit. Oh, okay, actually. Wait, this works now?
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
That is not reassuring.
Something's up there.
Oh, hello, San Diego. That's just the tail. Parker, maybe shoot at it yourself? Well, it's gone until we, you know, get up and then actually have to fight it for real. So, you know.
All right. Only kind of. We're finally here. And it's night out. So there's nothing to see.
Oh, what the F were you expecting? Oh, there's certainly a lot of stuff up here. Oh,
is this the same one from before?
Yeah, I think it's stalking us.
Luckily, it's
a one-shot mine. What the hell is this thing? Look at it. How is it even alive?
Wait, I need to change my weapons.
Yeah.
Oh boy. I really thought I dodged that. Not actually. You okay over there, buddy? Oh, that's his dreams. That's not a... This is not working out. I pull ammo case, hurrah. Oh, hello. Probably have to go for the head too. Oh, I thought I got that. Is that it? Stop doing that. Alright, back up here. Guessing whatever it takes to kill this thing is all of our ammo. Okay, that was kind of cheap there, buddy. Did the old double check, huh? Hit. Yeah, like, you can't, if I put it on, can I make it to this? I can't make it to the sniper rifle station. Okay. Yes, I thought that doesn't actually work that way. Things around. Oh, hey, buddy. I'm just gonna hop over here. Pick up all the stuff I can while I can. Damn ammo we got. I just know I see what looks like a turtle thing, and I'm gonna try to shoot the stuff that's there. Oh! Clunk knocks the ladder down.
What a pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night.
Hey, go us. Alright, now to, I did, however, mean to. Actually, you know what? I'll keep it. But I do. No, you know what? I just want to take a look, see, and grab whatever the hell is around here.
The antenna is up above.
I know. So I maxed on shotgun shells, I think, or something close. What's it gonna say? Elevator didn't work?
Chief, we need to repair the antenna first.
Alright, fine. Fine. The key card. Okay. Finally, I wondered where the hell I got the thing. Alright, last printer found a line. Mission, Jack Norman, our leader, Brother Nine has come up with this plan. Bernard Corti. Earth can be dissolved in water. The type was infected off-site and will spread the virus on land. It's being held to the people, or the scales will not fall from their eyes. Alright. I'd rather not have scales in my eyes to be falling in the first place, but, you know. Why did I just get all this rifle ammo?
Good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ.
Am I gonna be sniping something?
I'll check the antenna's wiring.
Because there's still places I gotta go. You know, the keycard is. Alright. Alright, without them crossing. I know, I'm no good at these. That's alright. Almost. Aha.
I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it.
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here.
Yeah,
it's really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
Yeah.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup?
It's not reassuring.
What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Oh, that's great.
Yes, sir. Apparently Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we?
Well, that's great. What, are they gonna zap the ocean level?
Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia.
Oh, they are. Well, okay.
You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
They're aiming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss, well, I guess they can.
Get us out of here!
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Well, you can, but you won't. Yeah, I got BP. Oh, right, there's a raid mode in this. I actually totally forgot. That's going to do it for tonight. So I, you know, whatever. It's gonna go into some big thing, but really neat, right? So we'll see where this picks up next time. And until then, take it easy.